The South Dakota Secretary of State's office says no further action is necessary following campaign finance complaints against Democratic candidate for governor Jamie Smith. According to an email sent to Keloland News, Smith's campaign remedied omissions from the original filing. The original report was missing some addresses, so South Dakota's Republican Party called for an investigation. But the Smith for Governor Committee submitted an amended report on October 25th.